just got caught and power slammed on the floor.
He bit it hard right there, Vic. Oh, here we go.
And Rich Holland with some personal redemption here tonight.
Here is your winner, Rich Holland.
And we know Adrenaline McMahon doing crazy things. And what's Briggs thinking now? Briggs trying to, oh! Well, the one good thing for Briggs, as he kind of brought his shoulder in, so his ribs didn't take a brunt of the damage, but now he just got knocked out, de-cleated by that roundhouse kick. And the referee is up to seven. Ivar break. Oh, no. Booker, don't look up.
Talking about broken ribs, broken body. Oh, my God, man.
That's the biggest moonsault I've ever seen.
Here is your winner.
Wow.
Ivar.
This needs to come to a brutal end with a super collider.
Man.
No remorse for the human body. AOP victorious.
How'd you like that?
Here are your winners, authors of pain.
Booker, to be honest, I'm just glad it was over. In comes Vice, swing and a miss. And now look at Soul, maybe looking for that Soul Snatcher. It was countered though. And
whoa.
Now pivoting in midair, shoulders down, center of the ring, and another near fall.
Lola was almost in the wrong position right there for a second, Vic.
Oh, well, nothing wrong with the position of that super kick. It was right under the jaw. And Ruka again to the top. And Ruka, hey! That was Blair Davenport, I believe. I just looked up for the monitor. It was. Big kick. Sol Ruka knocked out.
Here is your winner, Lola Vice.
Aura. Just paid the ultimate price. Back in though, Nova Roll, cat flipped R into the cover. And there is strength in numbers tonight for Metaphor.
Wow.
Here is your winner, Supernova 11, Noam Dar.
Thea Hale coming back with some putskies. Going down low.
Yeah, hell, but she's focused. She's very, very dangerous. And you know about that armbar. Oh, wait a minute.
That looks like Jasmine Nix. Oh, the world's smallest slam connects by Thea Hale. Referee is distracted. I wish she'd turn around, but Chase, hey! And the official being distracted. Didn't see JC James, didn't see the crucifix, but did see the shoulders down for the count of three.
Here is your winner, Tatum Huxley.
Well, we saw that.
Listen to me. I think that Heritage Cup looks pretty nice.
Really, do you now?
I do.
Look, you look at me, you don't look at that cup. That cup represents the competition and skill that takes place in this ring. Doesn't need to be held by some two-bit gangster in wrestling boots.
Well, listen, you didn't seem to have a problem with that when I was taking care of your little situation. So were you gonna pay up or what?
Tony, over my dead body, do you think I'm gonna let some low-life scumbag like you disgrace that cup?
Scumbag, huh? Well, how about this?
problems for no quarter, catch crew. Torpedo Moscow. Into the cover, and the champion victorious.
Here is your winner, the NXT champion, Ilya Dragunov.
A superstar making performance for Evans. But the Mad Dragon, the Czar, the NXT champion is ready for spring breaking. Oh, back to the ring, Booker.
Oh, baby. Oh, yes.
This is breaking
oh,
down.
Oh, yes.
I've never seen Lyra like this before. She's possessed. Shoots, he missed. Trick shot connects. Williams, nothing.